son doesn't know how to run. When he was at the orphanage, and when he felt alone, or when he was hurt, or when he was hungry, and he cried, no one came. No one heard, or if they hear, they didn't come. So he learned that there was no use of crying. One of my biggest dreams is that one day we could learn, we could cry together. As we can also cry together with our homes. We have a new family member. As of August, called a retriever, puppy of Bella. And my son is now 8 years old, and I cannot describe how I feel when I hear him telling the same things that I have repeatedly told to my son, that I love you. You don't have to be scared. You are not alone. And mommy will never abandon us. And that's something that I would like our donors to tell their loved ones, that I have this lovely charity organization that will never abandon. So what we need is a culture where people meet and care for each other, and where charity organizations look after their donors and not just measure them in Finland and in the rest of the world. Our donors will forget what we said. Our donors will forget what we did. But they will never.